One person is dead after a three-vehicle collision this morning. This happening on I-10 near Grant Road. That area was shut down for motorists, but it has since reopened. We're continuing to get more information into our newsroom, and we will bring you those updates as soon as we get them. Meanwhile,